Good evening, friendos. It's time for a quest for semi-glory. More Metal Hellsinger tonight. Last time we got through the normal mid-tier difficulty goat, I guess. Yeah. And we're up to Beast, which is, I suppose, hard. And then we unlocked Archdevil, I guess? Okay, so that's super hard. We're not ready for that, though. Hey, Game Over. How you doing? See ya. So let's start tonight with a few of the little torment thingamadings. It really doesn't matter which difficulty we do these on. So that being the case, let's drop back to Goat and do some of these first, and then we can go back to hard and try to make our way through the main game again.
Particular hell I won't name. Glacia's realm was created when his bloody past
caught up with him.
Oh,
caught up. Whatever.
Only way to escape his torment is to be a better executioner. So, perfect your ballet of murder, because that's what it'll take to come out on
ballet
top.
Of murder, huh? Interesting way to go about it. Okay, so they give us the pistols. Excellent. Slaughter kill 25 things. Very good. We can do that. I think. We remember how much damage shit takes to get into that state. Oh. Tiny trash mobs. There we go. Easy peasy. That one's pretty easy. Spent the day enjoying some of your favorite holidays. Any holiday where I don't have to go to work. Oh yeah, I am with you on that one. I'm with you on that one for sure. Okay, that one was pretty easy. So we figured out that you can't really do a slaughter on the tiny ones. I guess unless you very partially damage them with something else. Maybe with my sword I could have done that. Oh well. Alright, blah blah blah, distinct ways of stalkers is blah blah blah, okay. As we get our weapons stolen, huh? Okay, well you can steal the Hellcrow, I don't care for that one. I don't care for that one so much, that messes with my combos and shit, on the return trip especially.
Thank you.
Damn it. Intercepted the slaughter kill there on me. There it is. Okay. I wasn't paying attention. I guess it was only 10 kills, huh? And we did 10 kills. Very good. Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. Oh, we've got Giant Slayer 3 now. What does that mean? I guess that's pretty good. Oh, no. We unlocked the one for Giant Slayer 3, and then we got the one with which Fury cannot drop below 4x. That's pretty good. We might turn that one on later. Whilst we're doing the thing, huh? Relic Thief. I don't remember what Relic Thief is. Blah blah blah. Yeah, whatever. Let's just unlock it. Read about it later. Oh, they give me the crossbow and the fucking weird blade things. Okay. That's fine. Oh, 50? 50 kills? Pfft. Get out of here. Infinite ammo crossbow is pretty rad, actually.
Just a little taste.
Damn. Oh, we ran out of time. I thought I had actually died. But I didn't. Only 34 there, huh? I guess it does tamps up there at the very last point. Okay, maybe we save the infinite ammo little dillabop thing for later. When it actually becomes a problem. There we go. Oh, no! I was a beat too shy! Oh, boo! Come on, really? You screwed me out of that one? Nuts. Okay, now we could do that. I gotta find the third little infinite ammo thing. So there's one there, there's one over there, there's one over there. Okay, it's all on that side. Easy peasy. First try. First try. Always. Hit streak wounds are built up to at maximum pace. Okay, I get you. I don't think that one's terribly useful since we can only equip, what, two of them, right? Alright. Blah, 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 no healing, etc., etc. Easy. 20 seconds to spare, right? Yeah, I think the problem was I burned through those infinite ammo ones too quickly. And the big groups of the tiny fuckers too. Oh, nice, they give me the good setup here. Shoddy pistol combo. Right, no healing though. Oh right, but I do more damage when I'm lower health. Forgot that. Okay. Nice. There you have it, folks. Unknown wasn't paying attention to the count. You can equip 3 sigils? I thought it was just 2. Maybe it's 3. Who knows? Let's finish up this set here, and then we'll go back to normal levels. And we'll see how many we can equip. I thought it was just 2. Maybe not. Yeah, let's do these 2. Oh, I should have read what the hell we're doing here. Kill 60 on the beat. No problem. No problem. Oh, they give me shitty weapons for it, though. I guess it's not bad. Just ruins any combos I got set up. Easy. Your ultimate here counts as beat kills. That's a good question. I don't know. Guess we should have figured that out. Oh well. Ah well. Not my most favoritist weapon in the world anyways. Take damage or hit off beat 4 times. Alright, that's great. That's a good one to have. Especially for me. Weapon trickery. Alright. Weapon swaps on kills, I think, right? Yeah. Kill 30. Easy.
That's what a debut looks like.
Pretty easy. Pretty easy. A legit first try that time. Amazing. Okay, ghost rounds. First 8 attacks after switching weapons don't use ammo. That's pretty wild if you take the crossbow with you. Jeez. 8 free shots. Kind of wild. All right, let's just take a peek at the next set here, because we did these two now, and we just got 2 sets left. Okay, you know what? I'm cool going with 2 sets of thingamadings, right? And then we can go back to normal ass stuff. Let's see. Did we even pass Voke with on hard mode before? I don't think I did, right? Did I eat shit? I think I ate shit. The GDQ speedrun is really just that, Ghost Rounds 3 and Crossbow. Did they run this at GDQ this year? Oh, shit. Well, good thing I'm playing it now, because now I want to watch that run. Okay, I don't think we beat Voke on hard, actually. Yeah, I think I ate shit. I must have eaten shit with that sick, nasty sub-8-digit score there. Alright, let's see here. Shoddy Pistola, of course. Yeah, it looks like just 2 sigils, unfortunately. Let's see what these are now. Take damage or hit off beat 4 times. Okay, yeah, no, we're keeping that. Fury can never drop below 4x. I'm not really worried about that. Deal 75% more damage when low on health. That sounds pretty cool, honestly. Fury from perfect grades increased by 10%. Not bad. Weapon ultimate charges up automatically. Okay, yeah, this seems pretty good. We'll go with that. Okay, so level 1 now, right? Should be pretty easy.
The murder parade. Let's go.
Taking a bullet for his buddy. Good for him. Didn't help, but good for him regardless. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Backed into him. Whoa. Careful. Ah, no! Damn it. Shit, is that... That torpedoes the whole thing, doesn't it? Shit! Damn. Okay, well, I guess that's on me for falling down in a stupid manner, so... Oofa doofa. Well, okay, I don't know, it's fine. It's okay, it just means we gotta not be dumb, huh? We can deal with that. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay, well, I'm getting a little toasty, so let's ditch the sweatshirt here and go with it. The first.
Whisper Invoke gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Alright, don't fuck it up here, huh? Wasn't the greatest show, huh? Oh shit, did I forget to update the actual game on here? Yeah, good job, me. Alright, hold up a second while I tab out and fix that. Say, let's see here. There we go, that's better. Okay. Hey, Strath Ludnar, how you doing? Good to see ya. Hey, Cave, how you doing? Good to see ya. Yeah, updated everything else but the game. Whoops! Oh well. Alright, yeah, alright. Okay, why am I not firing? Excuse me. Okay, hold on a second. There we go. Weird. Yeah. Easy. Easy peasy. Yeah, ye old skeleton is Troy Baker there. I think it would have gone a lot better if they had gone the full-ass Skeletor route, honestly. I think it would lend a much-needed bit of levity to the game, but Troy Baker's pretty good, too. Oh, man, we still didn't manage 10 million. What the fuck? Shit, that's not good. Ah, whatever. I'm sure that's fine for now. Okay, next. Yeah, I don't know that I needed that, the ultimate sigil loaded up there.
Seeing as how I don't use the ultimates very often.
Let's see what else we can do. Streak wounds are built up to maximum pace, at maximum pace, rather. Free ammo for 8 shots. Don't ever drop below 4x. 75% more damage when low on health. Yeah, please. Let's do that. Let's do that for sure. Oops, don't want to back out. Actually start the dang thing. There we go. Oh no, took a little bit to process that ultimate, huh? That's alright. Got through it. Thank you. saw something. Drop down, please. Thank you. Imagine. Come on. Stalker, dude. Get murdered? Oh, there. Whoa, 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 what happened there? Excuse me. Well, that wasn't the best showing there. That should get us a pretty easy 10, 12, 13 million, maybe. Considering our base score was 9 point whatevers. Oh, probably a little less than that now. Oh, because it took us too long? Damn, they really want you to speed through this, which is unfortunate because I want to listen to the tunes whilst I'm killing things. I don't want to rush the music, man. Alright, but still, we got through it. That's the important bit. Oh yeah, soundtrack is fucking baller as hell. Haha, get it? Hell? God, look at this. 75 million? Are you kidding me? Man, people are really good at this game. Holy shit. Alright. Yeah, I guess we keep our loadout. Ain't no reason to change it up.
Well, the smart money is probably not on us. But who don't love an underdog? First of Yelm's Death Garden.
Oh, the shield fuckers. No, the worst enemies. They got shields, they got automatic weapons, and they do a fucking AoE thing. I hate it. Should be able to shoot where their arm kind of pokes out from the shield on the side. That's what I'm trying to do, but it just never seems to tank.
That tower in the distance. That's where she's at. Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid. Worse.
Thank you.
Statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
Skulls ain't got no feet, I get it. I get it, that's the joke. Go.
This is not quite a cathedral. More like a
church fort.
Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer.
Oh, well.
Hell has no elevators.
Shield fucker, out of here, asshole.
Second Death Garden, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dying.
ideal.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
How about I get right under?
That we can agree.
Stupid. Yikes. 12 point whatever. Sure, I guess. Alright, that's not great. Ain't great. Alright, that was 1, 2, 3 levels? Okay, let's go ahead and do... Let's do some more of the torments here. Looks like we've got 6 left. Plenty of time to finish those, methinks, huh? Let's do those first. Now that we're warmed up. Why not hardest? Because we're working our way up. Normal was kind of difficult to get used to. And then we died immediately on the first level when we tried hard. So we're going to work our way up slowly. Slowly, slowly. What am I supposed to do? All right, use my ultimate to kill shit. Wow, this is going very fast. All right, needed the health refill there. Nothing around to kill! Damn it. Did they increase the tempo just with the difficulty too? Because that seemed way faster than I remember. Well, let's try it again. They must have increased the tempo a bit. Because I know each progressive song is slightly faster, like that I get. It feels like it's faster than that even. I think I either died or was out of time before it could do a kill. Son of a bitch. Yeah, this song in particular is fucking great. Just wish I could slow down and listen to it. Oh well, it's fine. Okay, yeah, the throwy blade things are just not good for me. Talking, yeah, that was terrible. It was better, but not great. Okay, now I'm curious about this, honestly. Let's drop back down to normal and see if the song slows down, because I feel like that's a thing. Which one was it? Ultimate Mastery, right? It's like, and I think that's too fast. At least it was faster than it was before, let's see. No, it's the same. Never mind. Okay, well then we're not gonna do it on normal, like in scrub. No. Let's go back. Alright, if it's gonna be the same tempo anyways, we may as well just do it on hard. Fuck. Alright, no problem. Here. There. Okay. 15 plus 10 plus 6 seconds. Get to figure out why there's different times for different kills there. Hey, Nope. Jeez, wow, okay. What do they want me to do? What do they want me to do to sustain that? Wild. Okay. All right. No problem. We'll figure it out. Okay. All right. I think I don't want to, like, group kill the tiny fuckers in the beginning. Well, that's all they're giving me, huh? Alright. There. Oh, we only got 5 of them there. Oh, that didn't kill him! Ah, oh, balls! Why didn't that kill him? Also, that's a cool death animation, though. Fuck! Fuck! Oh, damn. Alright, no, okay, that's cool. We're getting it. Whew. Okay, that didn't count. I killed 2 of them. What the fudge, man? Oh, did it not count because it was one of the little idiots, smaller dudes? Ah, fucking shit. Alright, so apparently the extra dudes that those little other dudes spawn don't count for time gained. That's stupid. Distracting little fuckers. Did I die, or was that time? Ah, damn it. Well, yeah, I was widely agreed to know the most difficult torrent in the game. Son of a bitch, of course. Well, hey, then I don't feel quite so bad about restarting it a billion times. But I guess it's probably not a bad idea to use the throwy blade things too. Alright, try to line these fuckers up. Six. Try the way you get them to light up, fuckers! Damn it. That was better though, huh? Yeah, double digits at least. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Maybe we do the next one instead. Ah, nuts and gum. Okay, okay, okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Just a little taste of the Seven's power.
Damn. Fuck, damn, shit. Fuck. Okay. That wasn't so good. Can't tell at the end sometimes if it's me dying or if it's just the time running out. I think it's both, perhaps. There. Oh, that's not enough, huh? Ah. Oh, jeez. Fuck, maybe I lose time whenever I get hit, too. That could be a thing. Wouldn't put it past it for that to be a thing, too. Fuck, I haven't been able to, like, look up at it while I'm playing this, too, so that very well could be a thing. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Help when I fall.
got me 6 seconds. Damn it. Well, that's not gonna do it.
Haven't heard that one.
Fuck. Made a good thing going with the little blade hook things too. Maybe I shouldn't have swapped off of those. Alright, maybe I'll keep those out for the start. Because they're really good big tiny groups there. Oh, that time I actually died. Okay. Very good. Excellent. Getting better. Alright. We only get the shotgun and the little hook things, and I guess our sword too, but I don't really use that. That takes too much thought to use properly. First. There we go. Aw, oh, and he fucking mud behind the wall! Little shithead! What was I up to? 16. No. No. Felt better, but it still wasn't good. Okay. Alright. kill him. Oh, well, then it didn't get any kills on the thing. Ah, nuts. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck a duck. 21 is where we cap out. Nuts.
All right, I'll probably have to drop one later.
Come back to that one later. We're getting there, though. All right, what's the one after that, at least? Was what, Ultimate? Slaughter Mastery. Okay. They give me the pistols this time. That's good. Was I doing better with the blades? Ah, that annoys me. That really does annoy me. Okay, what are we supposed to do? All right, Slaughter Kills. This should be easy. Just one pop, and then... One pop or three pops. This one's, oh, that one was a mystery. To wait for the fucking indicator because I don't know the count on those yet. Six. Oops, too many. Easy. Hey Tom, how you doing? Good to see you. Okay. That's good. That's good shit. What's the last one after this? And then we'll go back to the other one and try to get it. Giant Slayer 3, alright. Where's the Elite Demons? Is blah 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 blah. Okay. Destroy shit as you lose weapons. Okay. At least we start with good ones. There's some sort of auto-aim going on here. So I'm definitely aiming not at his shield, but it seems to be gravitating towards that. Or my shotgun. That's unfortunate, because I really like it. Okay. it. There we go. Oh, excuse me. Oh, ow! Shit. Okay, so sword works pretty good on the shield dudes, at least. Everything else is kind of... It's a shame they take away my shotgun first. Jerk asses. Okay, tried to really jump through that. That was not smart. Whoopsie doopsie. Back here, coward. Ah! Actually, wait, what was my sword's ultimate? Too late. Fucking too late. Alright. Oh boy, hot five. Woo! Shit. Okay, it's a super rapid slash thing. Yeah, I got too close. Too close to him. With zero defense. Other shit around me, so... Okay. Okay, if we can charge that up before the trio of shield idiots, that would be probably good. Get the sword thing ready to go. The first bits... First one's fine with shoddy, second one's good with sword. Charge up the sword to the trio there, and then go. I panicked thing did the thing. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Ah.
When she got angry, try it again.
Fuck. Must have panic slammed the ultimate thing as soon as I equipped the sword. Oops. Quarter notes. Now I'm down to the sword. Fuck. Oh my god. There's too many other dudes around him. Is there another health around here somewhere? Nope. Crap. Oh shit! Ay ay ay. That was closer, was that 8? Nuts. Alright, one more go. Then we'll go back to the other one and see if we can do it. Hey! Alright, I gotta not use the health so fucking fast. Oh, nice way to whip the first fucking... Come on, fucking do your thing! Ah! Wow. Totally fucking missed. Oh wow, I still got him. Alright. Everything's just popping off. Oh, I'm down to... Oh, no. Okay, so I've got the... Okay, how did that not murder him? Oh, now I'm down to it. Is there health? Nope. There was still more to shit. Fucking hell. Really? We're down to... Okay, we did get 8 in there somehow. Gravy. Okay. Sigh. Oh wait, should have saved that. Oh, that's stupid. Second one. Oh, he ran all the way. Oh, no. No, we got him, I think. Okay. Electro asshole here. She just gotta get back up. Rapidly climbing the ranks of bullshit enemies. Okay. Even worse than the shield dude sometimes. Alright, it's okay. Okay, actually, wait, before we do this, is there some sort of auto aim going on here? Because I feel like it's stealing my fucking targeting. Controls? Aim assist. Why is aim assist on? I thought I turned that off. No, aim assist. Get the fuck out of here. There we go. Wonder. Thank you. And I want to shoot at something to the side of it, dude. I want to shoot at something to the side of it, dude. Oh, wait. Maybe I should have saved that for triple here. That didn't kill him? Why did it kill a first dude? Ah, that's annoying. It killed the first dude in one go, right in his face. Ah, shit. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, so save it this time. Wait for the three idiot fucking D-bags to line up and then just blast them. Okay, okay, okay. Oops, I need to stand right in front of that one. Two of them. Oh, they got rid of my pistol this time. Interesting. Because I had it equipped, maybe? Killed, bro. Okay, that was better though. If I can make the pistol be the first drop there, that's good. Oops, I meant to restart, not continue. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that feels better. Not getting rid of the shotgun first. I think it goes away on three kills. So okay. Yeah. Oh no, it dropped my shotgun now. Oh, and I didn't get to use the thing! Oh, balls, that's not how that was supposed to go. Oh, okay. Kicked out of the air. Oh, why did I get rid of my shotgun right when I had the thing? Little bitches. Okay, so it must go away at three then. So I should do the killing blow with the pistol instead. That sucks. Alright. It's fine though. The health that was over here. Did I use it already? Alright, well, I need that health. There we go. Oh, wait, what happened to it? Why did it disappear? Oh, no! Oh, that guy hardly got phased, of course. Nuts and gum. Okay. Alright, we'll leave that one be for now. Go back to the other one. Go back to the other easier one. Okay. Let's try this a couple more times, then we'll call it a night. Boy. Okay. Get out of the fucking... God, nice. Out of my way, shit asses. Kill. Thank you. Nice shot. I'm about to die though. Alright. Kill, 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 kill. Where'd he go? Oh, yeah, shit. Come on! Oh, where's the button? Damn it. Oh, fuck. Okay, 18. Motherfuckers. Jeez. Oh, I get it. So you get 15 in the first segment, 10 in the second, and then 6 when you're working towards the last one. That's what the time differences are. Ah, only 6? Motherfuckers. That is not enough time. Look at that. A lot of time. Nope, no. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Damn it. And we also only had like 2 seconds. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. It's all right. It's okay. Kill. There you go. Oh, shit. Kill. Soften him up. There we go. Oh, shit. No, that's not gonna do it. There's nobody else around! Damn it. Ah, they need to spawn in 21 again. They need to spawn in groups, damn it. Where the fuck are they? Little shitheads. Come on. There we go. Oh, this guy's gonna murder me. Damn it! Ah! I should get it next time. Ah, damn it. Well, I don't think I even got 21 there. It was like 18 at best. Ah, son of a bitch. Okay, one more go. And then we'll leave this for next time. We'll be right back.
kill, 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 kill. Kill, 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 kill. Kill, 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 kill. There we go. Oh, there's nobody around though. Where are they? Oh, you. Only 20! Son of a bitch. Alright, we'll call it there for tonight. Fucking. That annoys me. Alright, whatever. Plenty to do yet. Plenty to do. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST, back here with Metal Hellsinger. We've got more of the normal levels to do on hard, as well as the rest of these torments here. Ugh. And then Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CST, there'll be a Shmup Book Club. So more Biometal or any of the 5th year anniversary SBC shmups. Friday we're off, Saturday we're almost certainly off as well. But then Sunday, 7 p.m. CST, there'll be more Long Play, so more Dead Cells. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.